Hazrat Ibn Jurayj has reported from Abdullah bin Abi Mulaika. Banu Suhaib, the slave freed by Ibn Judan, claimed for two houses and a room that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam has granted Suhaib these things. So Marwan said, "Who bears witness for your this claim?" He said, "Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu." Thus he was summoned and he bore the witness that certainly Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam granted Suhaib two houses and a room. So Marwan issued a decree in their favor. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 2624.